neighborhood.
I said it was a clean kill. I may have lied. Gate's going to try and buy as much time as he can, but Jensen's in. That's the flash out from Gate. Impact is still getting away, pushing, so Cloud9 can kind of afford to chase here, but Gate's going to make his great escape out towards the base, and Jensen really wants his kill. Pops the Ghost, he's going to try and run down the Karma. Jensen's still not giving up. He's going to W his way in. He's got plenty of mana with the blue buff.
It's like a pride thing at this point. He's like, you're not getting away.
Yep, and Gate's run away, and Jensen, I think he's given up.
Oh, man, that's actually hilarious how much time that